I think using sound recordings to document or analyze places is it involves a lot of decision making. What is it that we want to record? As much an intellectual choice as a technical problem.